Martin Luther King. He got 250,000 people to come to Washington, D.C. with him in 1963 to talk about equal rights for black people in America. 250,000 people. How did he do that? He didn't have a Twitter account. He didn't have a newsletter. He wasn't posting blogs. There was no YouTube. And yet 250,000 people came out to see him speak. Why? Because he had an important message. Because he stood for something. Because when you listen to him speak, it made you feel something. And this is what's missing in all of your campaigns. People don't feel anything reading your tweets about a promotional coupon you have or the latest blog post you wrote. They don't care. You have to make them feel something, and that comes from you standing for something important. When you figure that out, then you can create a great campaign, and then you could throw advertising on top of it and it'll explode on you. But this is a step that you're all missing. This is a step most people are missing. You're just spamming stuff out there. You have to stand for something important.